Hello guys, welcome to another time out with me on the channel. My name is Alec Godwin. If you're here for the first time, welcome. Today we are looking at just this device for the Blackmagic Pocket Cinema Camera 6K Pro, of course for 6K and 4K, and even the Ursa, yep. It is an SSD that is powered off your Cfast card. It is from ZTE. Cfast SSD model CS502. I can't find the part. I know some parts came with it, but I'll show you the pictures from Amazon and let you know how they, you know, what comes with this stuff. So mounting options. I'm going with this mounting from Small Rig, which is for your power banks. I'm not using the power banks this time, so I'm going to use this for that purpose, which is very firm. You see, I can't even take it off because it's got this hold on it on the top here. So grip, I have to stretch out to be able to take it off, and it's really hard to stretch out, so I can rely on the grip. It is tied by two screws underneath, so solid against the cage, no problem. Actually, this was inspired by those who were asking about the top handle. If I get the top handle, how do I intend to record with the SSD? Because that top handle from the Condor Blue, like I told you, I ordered, pre-ordered, is going to take out this, the USB-C port. So when it does that, you can't use the SSD anymore. This is the option. Of course, you can use your Cfast cards, which are pretty expensive. I had to get this one because, you know, it's affordable. And I mainly shoot on SSDs anyway. But when, if that's going to change, as I'm planning for my next major short film, which I'll talk to you guys about later. And I'll explain to you what this one takes too, and what's inside, because it's empty. You can buy one of these SSDs and put it in here. There are two options that are compatible with this, the Samsung and the SanDisk. Now I'm assuming the Samsung, because it's more expensive, will do more magic in terms of power and resolution. But for now, I got this, and I'll tell you what this takes. So, but the bottom line is, this is still a cheaper option than going for these guys. So this is just here to mimic the Cfast card. And this goes in here just like a dummy. And I've seen people do DIY solutions and connect stuff like that, which I never am going to do. I like the fact that these guys already did the trouble for me, and now I can rock with it, because I'm not going to get an SSD, connect, open up some parts and cut off some parts. I'm not doing that. So this is a good win for me, especially those of you who want to rock the Condor Blue handle with the start and stop record, which of course comes in handy at some point in time, because coming in here and pushing this, you know, may shift the camera, you know, especially when it doesn't you know, get the connection. And for those of you who don't know, I have the Small Rig cage here as the base. And one of the things that comes with the Small Rig cage, so that I make it clear, is this screen, which is good, which is very lovely. But sometimes I have to press two or three times to actually get the contact, like the record. The camera may shift, especially when you don't want it to move, when you're on a tripod trying to get a stable shot. If you want to keep yours on, which I'll still say do, but just have it in the back of your mind that this thing can be funny. So when my top handle comes, I'm going to get that connection and connect it to that port and use this one for this purpose. Now, I'm going to tell you what this one does, if it's good for you. Now, Sandy, this is a little bit cheaper. Now, the company says you can shut the door. I did not see a demonstration how they did it, but I assume this is how. So I'm putting it, laying it flat. But it's enough to keep dust away. It's a lot safer than cutting wires and stuff like that. So I'm good with this, and I can still have my grip. and do my recording. You know that? So it doesn't come in the way. It's not gonna flip and open up, because I still have to open it the normal way before it can, you can have access to it, so which means it's solid. So to open it again, which is the usual way, right? So I'm going to keep it flat once again and press, and that works for me. I'm not done. I'm going to talk about the resolution, but don't forget to subscribe, like this video if you're already getting something, because you might forget. Comment, always get me feedback, as I like to know who's rocking this thing and who's tried the Samsung one, because all I know, it should be better. I haven't tried it. Now, for those of you wondering why, somebody asked that, it makes no sense according to him, or rather, it serves no purpose, rather. Let me say it right. That I do this. This is how I use my device, right? This is the side I should be clamping, but I clamp on this side. And he was asking why. Here's the reason why. I did reply him though on the message, but for those who are wondering, this is the cable I have, and I love, because it gives me my resolution right, or my right speed it gives me. And so I have to take it through this side, because I cannot take it through this connection. It wouldn't go through because of the L shape. They sell another one, which is pretty much a straight two side pin. Okay, straight up, no right angle. It's taking too long for my top handle to come, because I believe that will come with its cable. This holds it in place from slipping in there. And this one is like a counterbalance. Now I don't have to screw the bottom. The screw that I was looking for in the other video, I don't have to screw the bottom, so I can just unscrew this, take this one out, pull this one out, just like this, and swap out my SSDs. So what have we said so far? We were talking about this guy and the usefulness for those of you who want to be rocking the top handle, if it's that important to you. For me, it is. So while I'm going to be rocking the handle every time, on the top, I'm not going to be connecting the stop button every time. So in other words, it will be here as a handle. When I'm using this guy, then the top handle will be connected here. So I just wanted you to know. I'll put all the links in the description of the SSDs, the cable converter, adapter, as well as the SSD, Samsung and SanDisk. Let me know who's rocking this and what your stories are, especially if you have the Samsung. I want to know. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.